Starting off, we've got a watermelon tomato gazpacho. Almost the entire soup is from Norris Farm. Watermelon, the tomato, the peppers, kind of all the way through. It's a chilled soup. Hopefully it cools you off a little bit. We're pairing that with pawpaw peach wheat. From there, we're going to transition into Alabama oysters. They just got harvested 2 days ago. We got them up here yesterday, and we're back there finishing shucking for you now. We've got a red pepper flake peach bourbon that we kind of infused in-house and turned into a jelly. And we're going to serve that with the introduction of the Freckle Belly jalapeno pepper sauce. It's coming out with the Cuban coffee stout, which I don't know if you've had it. If you haven't had it before, it's a big seller here. A lot of excitement for it. From there, we're going to go into a naked pig braised chicken. We got Naked Chicken's the name of the brand. It's from North Carolina through Evans Meats. We're using the whole birds and part of the sustainability aspect. So some of you will have a part of a breast and a leg. Some of you will have part of a breast and a thigh. And some of you will have part of a breast and a wing. But you're going to get white and dark meat both. And it'll be going with local vegetable Maque, which pretty much everything's from Norris Farm again. From there, we're going to go into a kind of slightly smoked pork dish with a corn pudding and tomatoes and okra with a truck stop honey, and then we'll finish off with a blueberry peach cobbler for dessert.